What was Jackie Kennedy's favorite fragrance? Jackie Kennedy was known for her influence on women's fashion, which extended to fragrance. Her favorite fragrance was Joy by Jean Patou. At the time, it was the most expensive perfume in the world. To make a single ounce, it required 10,600 jasmine flowers and 28 dozen roses. Its notes included Bulgarian rose oil, jasmine, and orchid.